Duggar family shares first post-pregnancy announcement photo of Kendrick Caldwell and Joseph Duggar. The Duggar family had another reason to celebrate during the holiday season. The already massive clan of reality show stars is about to increase by two. Joseph Duggar and Kendrick Caldwell are expecting their first child, as are Joanna Duggar and Austin Caldwell. However, only one pair of the soon-to-be first-time parents made an appearance in the Duggar family's Christmas photos. On December 25, the Duggar family shared a few Christmas pictures on their Facebook page. One of the images was the first photo of Kendrick Caldwell that fans have seen since she and Joseph Duggar revealed that they are expecting. As reported by E! News, the Counting On couple broke the news that Kendra is pregnant on December 18, when they made their pregnancy announcement. In the Duggar family's holiday photo, a smiling Kendra is wearing an oversized sweatshirt emblazoned with the word love. She is sitting on the floor, and she is surrounded by torn wrapping paper, open boxes, and members of the Duggar family eagerly unwrapping their Christmas gifts. Joseph is crouched down beside his wife. Multiple fans responded to the photo by suggesting that Kendrick Caldwell and Joseph Duggar should get their own Counting On spin-off show on TLC. Kendra is definitely glowing. Pregnancy suits her. I love these two. I wish they had their own show, read one remark. Fans have been eager to hear more from Joseph Duggar and Kendrick Caldwell ever since they announced that they're expecting, but the couple isn't giving their admirers what they want. The parents-to-be are the only married Counting On stars who don't yet have their own social media accounts. However, there is a precedent for married members of the Duggar family waiting a while before joining social media. As reported by Cafe Mom, Ginger Duggar created her Instagram page 6 months after she and Jeremy Vulo tied the knot. Joanna Duggar and Austin Forsythe created their joint Instagram account just a few days after they became husband and wife, but they rarely used it to post pregnancy updates. On August 30, the Counting On stars told people that they were expecting their first child. The last baby bump photo that they shared on Instagram was posted on November 11, and fans of the Duggar family have been begging for more ever since. Joanna Duggar and Austin Forsythe recently shared a Christmas post on Instagram, and some fans were disappointed that it didn't include an update about Joanna's pregnancy. There's been some speculation that Joanna doesn't share more baby bump photos because she's tired of her followers accusing her of getting pregnant before marriage. Some followers of the Duggar family have suggested that she's farther along in her pregnancy than she claims to be. But even though her latest Instagram post was just a Bible verse, the Duggar daughter couldn't escape the pregnancy conspiracy theorists. If you talk about truth and Jesus, you must be honest. Don't keep saying your baby due date is February, when we know is a lie. Lie is a sin. Predict with the example. Nobody is perfect, read one response to the Christmas message that Joanna and Austin shared with their fans. Perhaps Joseph Duggar and Kendra Caldwell haven't yet created their own social media accounts because they don't to deal with similar shotgun wedding rumors. Fans of the Duggar family will just have to wait and see whether they become the first Counting On stars to completely abstain from social media. Let us know what you think in the comments section below.